Hello friends, welcome back to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss paragraph or speech on online classes during lockdown or online education during lockdown. So let's start. An online class is a method of education that takes place over the internet. It is also called e-learning. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, most of the governments around the world have imposed a lockdown and temporarily closed educational institutions. These online classes are really helpful for the students, especially during this lockdown period. This is helping the teachers too, as they get to communicate with their students and share knowledge. These classes provide good quality of education to students in the comfort of their homes and also help in controlling the virus spread. Not only studies but various other extracurricular activities are possible through these courses. But there are some drawbacks. Only some educational institutions could adopt online teaching method, while many others have struggled. Moreover, there are some issues related to proper internet connectivity in some areas, and internet are so expensive. Thus, there are both advantages and disadvantages of online classes, but in these lockdown times, these are truly helped in providing continuous and uninterrupted learning. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.